Sade's an artist I really, really like. I think she's one of the timeless UK artists. And there are so many songs to have chosen. But I've gone for one that isn't the biggest that she ever did, but I could hear on a loop over and over again. It's got movement, it's rhythmical, it just sounds great. And I mean, it's called Paradise. Where would you like to be? So I thought I'd choose that one. And it sounds really good on the album. When I first heard Shabba Ranks and Maxi Priest, in fact, a manager brought it to me and called me up and said, David Morales has done a mix on this tune and I'm not sure about it. What do you think? And as soon as I heard it, I fell in love with the track. Couldn't wait to play it. And I think I played it first on radio, on national radio. I was on local radio at the time, but I think I was the first in the country to play it. And I loved it. It's the one David Morales mix you'd never believe he did. But it's perfect. It was a time when Shabba could hook up with anybody and make a killer tune. And Maxi Priest, being one of the best reggae singers from Britain, hooking up with Shabba was perfect. I think a lot of people have forgotten about this tune and are going to love hearing it on the album. A Tribe Called Quest are my favourite hip-hop group ever. And there are so many tunes I love from A Tribe. What I've gone for, I've put this on this one because it represents their very early days at trying to be, I don't know, it was their attempt to cross over a little bit actually, because two tunes signify the early days of Tribe Called Quest. Can I Kick It, which is one of the most overused hip hop songs ever, and this one, which is more of an R&B kind of song, Bonita Applebum. For the kind of stunning you miss, I must beseech you. Hey, being with you is a top priority. The first half of Mary J's career seemed to be in turmoil, sad songs, love's lost, all that kind of stuff. And she wanted to be happy. So she makes a song called Be Happy, which is kind of ironic. It's from her second album, My Life, which was, for a lot of people, their favourite Mary J. Blige album. It's just one of my favourites. But this is a Curtis Mayfield sample. It's a beautiful song. It sounds like the sea hitting the rocks on the beach. It's one of those sort of tunes, and it's timeless. It's timeless, Mary. Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. Sometimes you hear songs that you just imagine where you were, what you were wearing, who you were going out with, what clubs you went to, what radio station you were listening to. And when I think of Craig David's Fill Me In, that's what I think of. Well, this is exactly the same effect. Destiny's Child, Say My Name. I dare you to not think, who was I seeing? Where was I going? What was I wearing? It's one of those songs. And who is this girl, Beyonce? Baby, how's your day? But today, it ain't the same. Every other word is uh-huh, yeah, okay. Could it be that you are at the crib with another lady? If you took it there, first of all, let me say... It's just that you'll find something that I ever saw. D'Angelo used to be on my label. We used to put his albums out in the UK on my label. And as a real purist, you know, most of his songs weren't club songs. They were very much radio lifestyle songs, ballad driven, new classic soul, that kind of thing. So remixing him was always a challenge. And this remix was the one remix that we used to play in the clubs all the time. Death Squad remix, Eric Sermon from EPMD did a great job on this. And Redman killed it. Yeah.